everyone, so today I wanted to show you how to play City of Stars from the movie La La Land. If you want to hear me play the full cover of the song, you can click here. So let's get right into it. First, I'm going to play the first verse and then I will show you how to play the right hand and the left hand. So let's do it. It sounds like this. How to play the left hand for this song. Now the reason why I started with the left hand is because once you learn how to play the left hand, you particularly can play the song easily because the right hand is very easy. So let me just get right into it. It sounds like this. So this you have to repeat for 4 times in the beginning of the song. So it's basically G, A sharp, D, G, F, and then you repeat it back. So G, F, D. So you play the G chord at the beginning, G, A sharp, G. Then you go back to... So you just go back to it. So you repeat that for 4 times. If it's really difficult for you, don't worry, you'll get the hang of it soon. But if it's really hard at the beginning, you can just play the G chord without repeating the... Of course, it will not sound as iconic as it sounds in the movie, but it's always something that you can do if you're a beginner and you want to keep yourself motivated, so it's easy to do. So basically, you play that at the beginning, and that's basically the kind of core of the song. This is how it sounds like all the time. Our next chord is this one. So that's C, E, G, C, C, A sharp. So that's our second chord. So I'll show you how to play it later with the right hand, but it goes like this. So that's C, E, G, C, A sharp, C, A sharp. You repeat the C again. So we have two right now. Is this one? Then we have. Then after that we go to, and that's basically D, F sharp, A, D, then you go D, C, A sharp. So you're basically always repeating the notes D, C, A sharp. So it's again, it's like this. I'll show you how to play it later with the right hand and the left hand together, no worries. So at the beginning you repeat this chord 4 times. Then when the song starts you go like this. You repeat the D chord twice. So that's for the first part. Now, for the second part, when they repeat the verse again, which is City of Stars, it's the same first verse, but they repeat it twice, right? So the second time, instead of finishing with D, you finish with... Alright, so let's play the right hand for this song, which is really easy and it sounds like this. So basically what I'm pressing here is G, A, A sharp, D, then I'm going E, F, D, E, C, D, A, so that's how I'm playing it. So City of Stars, are you shining just for me? And that's basically what you do for the second one as well. Then you repeat it again. And that's basically it. So, one more time is G, A, A sharp, D, E, F, D, E, C, D, A. Then you repeat that again. So that's for the first verse of the song. Teach you how to play the right hand and the left hand together for the first verse. So basically, as I said, left hand you repeat four times at the beginning. So then when we start City of Stars, it's so what I'm doing is I'm playing the same chord in the left hand and the right hand, but you're pressing G. When you're pressing A sharp, you press A on the right hand. Then when you press D, you press A sharp on the left hand. Then you press F stars, sorry. So when you press D on the right hand, you must press G on the left hand. So that's where you end. And then when you repeat back the, press that while holding the D on the left on the right hand. So basically like this. If you find this too difficult, don't worry about it at all, because as I said, practice the left hand at the beginning, and once you get the hang of the left hand, you can directly play the right hand and the left hand together, no worries. So it's of it. So now when you go to the next one, which is, so once you first, after you finish the, you play the C, C, E, then once you reach G on the left hand, that's your cue to play. A is your cue for the next chord, which is this one. Okay, so I'll repeat it back again slowly, so it sounds like this. So when you press C on the right hand, you must be pressing A sharp on the left hand. And then A is your next transition for the next chord, which is this one. So that's the way it works. Now, let me repeat it from the beginning. So it's like this, slowly. Then you directly go to C, E. G, your cue. So this basically is really easy, because when you press A on the right hand, you press D, F, A, D. Again, as you know, it repeats twice, so the next time it sounds exactly the same. C is when you press A on the right hand, you press F on the left hand. And that's basically F, A, C, F, F, E, C. That's when you repeat it before the next verse comes in. Okay, so let's learn how to play the second part of the first verse. And this is basically before Mia's part comes in, before she starts singing. And it sounds like this. Okay, so the right hand for the second part of the first verse before Mia comes in sounds like, I'm gonna play it really slowly, C and D together. So it's, then I go, then I go A and F, then I press A alone, then A and E, then A and D sharp, then I press A again, and then an A and D sharp. Then I go up all the way to C and A. There. I go an octave higher. So now I'm gonna teach you how to play the left hand for the second part of the first verse. As I said, this is before Mia's part comes in. So it's exactly like the beginning. Then we go to C after that. C, E, G, C, C, A sharp. And then the difference here is that we're gonna play F, A, C. So it's like a melody here, so if you notice. Alright, so now I'm gonna teach you how to play the right hand and the left hand for the second part of the first verse, which is Ryan or Sebastian's verse. So he says, "Who knows?" Who knows? So when you press A on the right hand, you don't press anything on the left hand. So then when you press G and A sharp together, you play the G chord on the left hand. So you play the full chord without anything on the right hand. So then, like the beginning, when we press E on the left hand, we press D on the right hand, so it's then. So we play it like that. Then when I press A and F on the right hand, I press the F chord on the left hand, so it's. So I play the full chord when I hold F and A. So F, F and A on the right hand, and F, A, C on the left hand. So it's. Then I press A without anything on the left hand. Then A and E, I press E chord. So now as you see, when you press E on the right hand, you press E on the left hand. So it's. Play the chord E, A, C. Then I go to E, A, and D, which is C, A, C sharp, sorry, D sharp, A, C sharp. So it's gonna play it really slowly. C and A on the right hand. Sorry, that's loud. Okay. And that's after that part, Mia starts singing.